Shima retains the ROH World Title.
You talking about man up?
Hey.
We're gonna enjoy seeing them bleed. We're gonna enjoy hurting them. Both of you rednecks.
And I drank enough of whiskey to throw the battleship around. But I'm leaving this game.
Steam! Generico! We don't give a damn which one goes down first. We're ready for a fight right now.
It's main event time here in Chicago. The ROH World Tag Team titles literally hang in the balance above the ring as the Briscoes, Jay and Mark, put them on the line against Kevin Steen and El Generico in the ladder war. These two teams have battled in street fights, falls count anywhere matches, lights out matches, steel cages, two out of three falls matches from Boston to Edison, New Jersey, to Hartford, Connecticut, to Manhattan, to Philadelphia, and it all ends right here tonight in Ring of Honor's first ever ladder war here in Chicago as you see El Generico and Kevin Steen enter the ring.
From Sydney, Fort Delaware, at a combined weight of 421 pounds, they are the Ring of Honor World
The Briscoes not wasting any time getting this ladder war started, launching the ladder inside the ring and taking the fight to Steen and Generico.
It is certainly time for somebody to man up. And the Briscoes, you're right, wasting no time going after the challengers out on the floor. Kevin Steen hits the steal.
All four of these men known to put their well-being on the line, to take risks in order to win matches, and for the right to call themselves the ROH World Tag Team Champions as Kevin Steen launches Mark Briscoe into the crowd and a chair right over the head for El Generico, courtesy of Jay Briscoe.
Steen climbing over the guardrail, trying to get his hands on Mark, but he too gets met with a steel chair, now perched on the barricade.
Man over board.
Suplex out to the floor.
Overhand chop from Generico across the chest of Jay Briscoe. And the chair just ricocheting off the skull of Jay.
Kevin Steen tossing a chair, and Mark, who's back to his feet, right hand, and another chair across the top of the head of Jay Briscoe.
All four of these men just battling as Kevin Steen with a series of forearm strikes and a headbutt to follow up.
Mark slumped against the guardrail. Kevin Steen, tremendous impact, but a spear sends him into the chairs.
Kevin Steen with a vicious attack on Mark Briscoe. That guy, respect is earned. And Jay Briscoe, boot to the midsection of Generico, sends him head over heels into several chairs.
Well, they brawled all over the building back in Manhattan at that show. You know, back at Driven, they had that intense fight. And then Steen and Generico attacking them with the ladder after that match was over.
Well, then it's only fitting that we see this ladder war. It's come to this between Steen and Generico and the Briscoes. Whichever team can wear down their opponents enough to allow them to climb the ladder championship belts will walk out of Chicago wearing the championships.
Kevin Steen and Mark Briscoe just firing right hands.
Jay Briscoe with chair in hand. Over the head of El Generico. Kevin Steen, yeah, goes low on Mark Briscoe.
And then right in the face with the chair.
Nothing too fancy about Kevin Steen. He just beats people up. As now El Generico being dragged back toward the ringside area by Jay Briscoe.
You see the welts and the bruises already starting to form on the back of El Generico.
Chair right over the head of Jay Briscoe as Kevin Steen continues to go to work on Mark. Turned his back on him right there, and Mark Briscoe just firing away with punches to the jaw.
Lefts and rights and a big right hand sends Steen crashing down to the floor.
Mark Briscoe loves to fight. And he's getting a measure of revenge against Kevin Steen in this matchup thus far, as you see that Jay Briscoe's head has already been lacerated as a result of putting all these weapons, all these chairs to use during the course of the match.
Briscoe knocked down with a big right hand courtesy of Kevin Steen. Helping himself to some popcorn apparently.
Well, Generico with the chair in hand. Jay Briscoe struggling to get back up to his feet, back in a standing position. Chair right over the head.
Once again, cracking the head, the already bloodied forehead of Jay Briscoe with that chair.
Trying to do more damage. We have the ladder inside the ring. Has yet to really be put to use since the opening seconds of the contest.
And that ladder can be used as a weapon as well, not just used to climb up and grab the title belts.
There's no rules whatsoever in this match.
Ace Crusher off the guardrail.
Mark Briscoe got a running start, hopped up on the guardrail, and was able to catch him in that Ace Crusher. As Generico looked to be climbing the ladder inside the ring, and Mark Briscoe put a stop to it. Jay now in there, duking it out with El Generico.
Trading right hands back and forth. Jay Briscoe, though, coming out on the better end of it. Off the ropes. That one ducked. Chin breaker by Generico.
And Generico now looks like he's going to use that ladder as a weapon rather than try to climb it just yet. Came charging in the corner, but Jay was able to move out of harm's way. Generico puts on the brakes. With Generico trying to ram the head into the ladder, again put on the brakes, did Jay Briscoe.
Either man able to gain a clear-cut advantage right there and utilize that ladder. Life edge chopped to the chest from Jay Briscoe.
Asking these fans if they want to see it to drive El Generico into the ladder.
Generico puts on the brakes. Life edge chop of his own and another.
Get him!
Sends Jay to the ropes. Reversal. Jay sends Generico off. Sets too soon. Caught with a drop kick.
And that sends Jay Briscoe out to the floor where Kevin Steen is waiting. As now El Generico trying to grab hold of the ladder out of the corner. Does this give him an opportunity to set up that ladder in the center of the ring and climb to claim those championship belts that are hanging high above?
Well, he's got Kevin Steen on the outside trying to fight with Jay Briscoe, but Mark from behind grabs Generico off the ladder and fires away with right hands.
Mark Briscoe with El Generico, body slam, and drives down with a knee. And now Mark Briscoe, again, rather than climb himself, he's going to put that ladder in position to maybe use it.
Kicks from Generico and pitches Mark out to the floor, but Mark able to land on his feet quickly under the bottom rope.
Back inside, pounding away on the back of El Generico.
On that ladder, just ricocheted off the ropes and caught him right in the face.
Trying to shake off the effects is Mark Briscoe. But El Generico sends him head first into the ladder once again. Now that just knocked Mark Briscoe loopy. Out to the floor he is sent.
Mark has had a history of concussions. He needs to be very careful in a match like this.
He has no fear. Mark Briscoe will take any risks in order to win matches and to retain those titles. El Generico climbing up. Will he be able to get the belts? There's Jay Briscoe. Boot to the midsection. Guard bust. Buster drives him down to the canvas, and that sends Generico up to the apron and to the floor. Can Jay Briscoe now climb that ladder and get the belts?
Kevin Steen now makes his way into the ring underneath the bottom rope, move to the midsection, looking for the package pile driver.
But he felt it coming to Jay, countered, looking for the J-Driller.
Steen just hoists him up, lands on his feet, off the ropes, big boot connects.
Steen's still on his feet, though.
Another boot to the midsection, looking for the J-Driller again.
That butterfly pile driver of Jay Briscoe, but can't get the maneuver. Kevin Steen drops him right over the knee, neck first.
The arm trapped with the pump handle and then came right down over the knee and now climbs up. But caught with a springboard kick. Mark from the outside drives Steen off the ladder to save the titles.
Yeah, he saw Kevin Steen was climbing up that ladder to get the belts. Put a stop to it. And now Mark Briscoe trying to get his balance here to climb to the top of this ladder and pull those belts down. He's almost there. Mark Briscoe climbing.
He might have to get to that top step to reach those belts high above the building here.
Kicking away at Kevin Steen.
Still trying to keep his balance at the same time.
Trying to fight him off.
Unable to do so, dragged off the ladder by Steen.
Well, it worked for Kevin Steen. He prevented Briscoe from climbing to the top and grabbing the belts. Kevin Steen thinking about what's he going to do. He again uses the ladder as a weapon, driving it into the side of the head of Mark Briscoe, who then gets sent crashing into the steel barricade.
Steen even struggling to get to his feet. This match taking its toll on all four of these athletes. The blood flowing from the head of both Briscoes.
Kevin Steen telling El Generico to get inside the ring.
He said he's not going up there.
Yeah. Grabbing the ladder, but Mark Briscoe back to his feet. Blood pouring down his face. Kevin Steen eats a big boot. A super kick from Mark Briscoe. And drives El Generico's head into the turnbuckle.
Chop to the chest. Mark calling for his brother Jay on the outside. Still feeling the effects. Struggling to get to the ring. Reversal. Generico sent hard to the buckle. Pulls line in the corner by Jay.
Sent high into the ring lights and crashing down to the canvas. Generico's back met nothing but that ladder, which is now bent beyond use. I mean, nobody's going to climb that thing anymore. Luckily, we've got another ladder.
Well, they might not be able to climb it, but Jay Briscoe apparently has some other ideas how to use it. He just turned it back the other way and set it in the corner.
Without a doubt, it can still be put to use as a weapon.
My ladder's even bigger.
Well, it'll be easier to grab the belts if the Briscoes can climb and grab those championship belts right now. But Kevin Steen with Mark Briscoe headfirst into the barricade.
Sends Jay crashing into the ladder in the corner.
Saw that he was climbing the second ladder in the center of the ring. Kevin Steen just shoved him over. Four of these competitors putting their bodies on the line for the privilege of being the ROH World Tag Team Champions.
Steen once again turning his attention to Jay Briscoe. Ladder now flat on the canvas in the center of the ring. Jay almost limp in the arms of Kevin Steen here.
That ladder just in the center of the ring. What does Kevin Steen have in mind right here?
Back suplex on the ladder.
And look at the pain just shooting through the body of Jay Briscoe following the impact of that maneuver. Back first, right on the ladder. There's Mark Briscoe. Super kick from Steen, but he's telling him to bring it on.
Pops right.
He's back up twice. Firing up Mark Briscoe. But he went right after that leg. And down in pain goes Mark Briscoe.
Oh, that was a low blow, Dave. He didn't go after the leg. He kicked him low.
Well, now both Steen and Generico inside the ring. As Jay Briscoe struggling to try to get back up.
Jericho still clutching at his back. The damage that can be done to the human body by this steel ladder as it just gets bounced off of you time after time.
Right into the back of Jay Briscoe. And again, it looks like El Generico is going to put that ladder to use as a weapon, as a third ladder now being retrieved by Kevin Steen out on the floor, who's doing battle with Mark Briscoe.
Jay flat on his back on top of that ladder as Generico split-legged moonsault.
Feeling the effects himself, but did a whole lot of damage to his opponent as well. Briscoe, blood covering his face, clutching at his midsection.
And not only did he have the impact of El Generico crashing down on his chest, he was laid across that ladder at the same time.
And we have another ladder draped between the barricade and the edge of the ring. Again, the goal to put it to use as a weapon, to send someone crashing through it, all in the hopes of weakening the opposing team so that you can get that opportunity to climb one of the ladders and grab those belts. Kevin Steen, what can he be thinking about? That ladder is still set up out on the floor, but able to stay on his feet. Crazy Mark Briscoe firing away on Kevin Steen.
Chops and karate thrusts off the ropes. Spin heel kick connects, but Generico from behind.
Coming to the aid of his partner and pounding away now, trying to bust that cut on the head open even further as we take another look at that huge beel right into the ladder. And Jay Briscoe, the balance taken away as he went crashing into a ladder as well himself. And there's Jay Briscoe firing away on Kevin Steen.
Second surge of energy, but a ladder just launched into his back from behind by Generico. Stops him in his tracks.
Steen and Generico getting on the same page here. Ladder just thrown into the corner. Here comes Generico, known for that running Yakuza kick in the corner.
Jay Briscoe slumped in the corner of that ladder, pressed against his chest.
Came full force with that kick into the ladder, and the steel got sent into the body of Jay Briscoe. And now Mark Briscoe.
Awesome bomb on the ladder.
Launched over the top rope, through the ladder, to the floor.
And Generico pointing at the belts. If they set the ladder up and climb up there now, we're going to have new tag team champs.
The Briscoes are down, beaten and bloody on the floor. And Steen and Generico have the ladder inside the ring and are climbing to reclaim those belts.
Generico urging Steen on.
Steen climbing, trying to grab those belts to earn the championships.
Still a long way to go as Generico trying to hold him at bay, but
successfully able to topple that ladder and save the titles.
German suplex right on his head.
All four of these competitors paying the physical price of this ladder war. Shows just what the ROH World Tag Team titles mean to these competitors. It's not an afterthought like you might see elsewhere, where the titles are not the focus of the athletes battling in a match. All four of these men want to wear those championships and wear them with pride.
Jay Briscoe with the ladder, using it as a weapon to batter the challengers. Steen able to block.
Oh, drove that ladder right into the face.
Kevin Steen still has a ton of power, but caught with a missile dropkick right into the ladder.
El Generico.
Exploder through the ladder.
How these four men are continuing to fight is beyond words.
To the back of the head. Clubbing blow to the back.
Jay Briscoe. Death Valley driver onto the ladder. Kevin Steen is not going to get up.
Not just on the ladder, Dave, not on the flat part of the ladder, on the jagged edge, the exposed side of that ladder. crashing into the back of Kevin Steen.
And Steen is lifeless at this point. Mark Briscoe crawling toward his brother. All four of these men just really paying the physical price of a matchup like this. The weapons being put to use, all of the high risks that all four competitors have taken. How any of these competitors are going to be able to walk tomorrow is anybody's guess, as right now the Briscoes are just a few feet away from grabbing those belts and walking away from Chicago still champions.
Yeah, the belts that they cherish, the belts that they live for. Kevin Steen put a stop to that momentum momentarily. The Briscoes continue, Jay, to put the boots to Kevin Steen. Mark now moving that smaller ladder out of the way, grabbing a hold of El Generico. Not ready to go for the belts. He's looking to dish out some more punishment.
We got to make sure that your opponents are down and can't put a stop to you climbing the ladder to grab those belts. And he's got Generico back flat on his back and putting the ladder on top of him now. Mark Briscoe.
Oh, you call him crazy, Mark Briscoe. What does he have in mind for El Generico underneath that ladder? All the way up top he goes. Shooting star press on the ladder.
Jay Briscoe up top himself.
He's going to finish off Generico.
Instead, reverses direction, takes his attention to Kevin Steen. Big leg drop through the table.
The Briscoes sacrificing their bodies to retain the titles.
But they need to get a ladder, a functioning ladder inside the ring to climb up and grab the belts. Trying to set up a ladder in the center of the ring right now. And climbing to grab hold of those championships that the Briscoes prize so very dearly.
Oh, that ladder is extremely wobbly as Mark Briscoe gets closer to the top. The title's just out of his reach. Very difficult to keep his balance.
He's trying.
Generico shoving the ladder out from underneath him. Jay Briscoe calling for the maintenance ladder in the back.
Oh, that is a gigantic ladder. That's not meant to be a part of this match, but hey, it's a ladder war. There are no rules. Anything goes. And if they want to use that ladder, they're going to.
And the crowd,
look at the size of that thing.
The crowd surfing the ladder to the ring.
Jay Briscoe with this huge ladder.
He's having difficulty just carrying it. It's so big for one man.
Well, it hasn't been used as a weapon as of yet tonight. So therefore, it's going to be sturdy enough to climb. They're trying to get it up. What a feat of strength by Mark Briscoe right there.
El Generico back in the ring. Mark doesn't see him. Big Yakuza kick to the back of the head.
Yeah, didn't see him coming. Here comes Jay Briscoe with a big boot for Generico.
Generico struggling to get to his feet. Jay's got him up on his shoulders. What precision by the Briscoes! Springboard doomsday device. He dove through the ladder.
Precision maneuvers such as that are why the Briscoes are the best tag team in professional wrestling today. And now trying to pull that ladder right below the championship belts to climb and grab hold of them to win this ladder war. The Briscoes positioning that ladder.
Steen and Generico both down. It might just be a matter of time as both Briscoes look to climb the ladder and reclaim their tag team titles.
But there's Kevin Steen with another ladder, using it as a weapon on both Jay and Mark.
Oh, that one right in the face. Now, using that ladder and setting it up in the corner.
Now, setting it between the gigantic ladder and the turnbuckle. Again, to use that smaller ladder as a weapon. Kevin Steen thinking about what he's going to do here, what kind of damage he's going to inflict. Landing on his feet, super kick.
Mark caught him right on the chin.
Another.
Steen just hanging onto the ropes to keep his feet.
He's climbing up the ladder, Mark Briscoe.
Steen from behind, clubbing away, trying to climb up the ladder behind him. Both men on one side of the ladder. Steen standing on that opposite ladder. Forearm shot. Oh, no.
Package pile drive.
No. There is nothing like seeing this live. Generico still hanging on, still reaching for those belts.
And now Jay positioning another ladder, much like the other one was.
Jay's going to need to hurry. Generico's only a step or so away from those belts. He's got his hands on them.
Will he be able to grab hold of the belts? Or will Jay be able to capitalize right here on whatever he has in mind with the other ladder? Generico has his hands on the belts, but hasn't released them from that ring that is holding them high above.
Well, every time he reached and grabbed him, he knocked him a little further away from himself. They're swinging back and forth.
And now Jay Briscoe trying to get El Generico in position. But now Generico, he's got the head of Jay Briscoe. Oh, not the brainbuster.
He's trying to fight him off. Shots to the midsection.
Jay Driller.
Through the ladder, Steen climbing the ladder.
And Jay Briscoe pulling himself up, climbing on the other side of the ladder to try to put a stop to Kevin Steen climbing. He stops the hand of Kevin Steen before it can grab the belts. And now both Jay Briscoe and Kevin Steen battling atop this ladder.
Right hands from both men.
The ROH World Tag Team titles hang above them.
Just inches away.
Who's going to be able to pull the belts down? Jay Briscoe or Kevin Steen?
Steen getting the advantage with the right hand, but Jay firing back. Series of right hands from Jay Briscoe.
It's time to man up. Pounding away on one another.
The title belts just inches away. Who wants it more?
A flurry of punches from Kevin Steen has Jay Briscoe weakened, but he's firing back. This is giving a big opportunity for Steen and Generico to climb back up and save this match. The Briscoes appear to have won, but he's got to pull the belts off. Here comes Kevin Steen. This match is not over. Pounding away on Kevin Steen is Jay Briscoe.
Another right hand on the top of the head. Steen can't get another step. Every time he does, he gets caught with a right hand. Jay once again going for the belts.
Steen trying to put a stop to it. Trying to climb up.
He's got it.
Here are your winners of the Ladder War and still Ring of Honor World Tag Team Champions, the Briscoe.
Legends are made of. The Briscoes prove why they are the team to beat in the entire wrestling industry.
Thank you for letting us into your home. We'll be back on pay-per-view in January. We hope to see you at live events in Hartford, Manhattan, Dayton, Ohio, Orlando, Chicago, Boston, Long Island, Edison, New Jersey, Detroit, and who knows where else ROH will go.
Kevin Steen just pie-faced El Generico. He's walking out of him. Is that the end of the team?
I don't know. He's walking away from the ring. I guess we will see in the weeks to come just what the future of Steen and Generico as a tag team here in Ring of Honor is. But the Briscoes retain the titles in the Ladder War here on pay-per-view. Thank you for joining us.